You're right. Hey, want to hear a story about a fuzzy little worm?
All right. There's a sweet old story about a fuzzy worm who lived in the hollow of a tree. He spent each day looking at the sky, wondering what he'd turn out to be. Well, he worked real hard and built a pretty shell, curled up inside it just to rest a spell. And when he woke up one bright morning, what did he see? Well, there he was, a butterfly, so pretty it could make you cry. He turned into a butterfly with wings all golden rose. Yes, he became a butterfly, flying way up to the sky. 'Cause work brings its rewards, the story goes. Want to hear some more about that story?
Sure.
This is about you. So if you think you're like the little worm who lived in the hollow of a tree, spend each day looking down the road, wondering what you maybe could be. Well, work real hard and do the job real well, and just lie back and sit and rest a spell. And when your dream awakes, guess what you'll see? You know what you're gonna see? Well, you might be a butterfly, so pretty it could make you cry. You're a splendid butterfly with wings all rose and gold. Yes, you might be a butterfly, flying way up to the sky. 'Cause work brings its rewards, or so I'm told. Yes, work brings its rewards. It surely does, or so I'm told.